You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 380. Let's solve it step by step. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 12 times 8 equals 96. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 124 plus 352 equals 476. 476 minus 96 equals 380. And so the final result is 380.